I be on your podcast again?
We have video set up now.
It's bigger than everybody. What? I'm like talking to everyone.
Do you know, by the way,
no.
how that came about or no?
See, your
we're
wife.
Still, we're doing this whole conversation with cash in our hands. Like a couple of assholes. And then I talk to a fucking guy. And, you know, he says to me, fucking asshole, holding cash for an entire conversation. The reason that we call her bigger is completely because of my wife's misunderstanding. So I get home from Minneapolis and I go, we got to have Andy Erickson on the podcast. This is like a casual conversation.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then I set it up. Andy's coming over Monday. And then, like, a couple days pass and she goes, so, is your friend Ernie coming over? And I go, what? She goes, Ernie, your fucking friend from Minnesota.
Ernie.
And I go, Andy? Whatever. She goes, whatever. And I go, well, it's a girl. So she didn't even know.
It's a girl!
I go, yeah, I had to tell her it's a girl because she's calling you Ernie. And I go, no, it's a girl named Andy.
And
she's like, oh, I thought it was Ernie.